Good evening and welcome. Good evening and welcome inside the Preble Credit Union Fieldhouse at Ashwaubenon High School. As we welcome the 2 and 3 The FRCCWIAA and Ashwaubenon High School require good sportsmanship by student athletes, coaches, and spectators at education-based sporting events. Your cooperation in demonstrating the high ideals of sportsmanship is expected and greatly appreciated. Good luck to both teams. To honor America and those defending our freedom, we humbly ask that you stand if you are able for the singing of our national anthem by juniors Lily Brown and Abby Pink. Today's event coverage is provided by Bell and Health, Title Pound Sports Medicine and Orthopedics. Thank you to Carly Kunish and Eric Kelly as our athletic trainers providing medical care for all student athletes at today's event. Bell and Health, Title Pound, the official healthcare provider of Ashwaubenon High School and your very own Green Bay Packers, is proud to offer the best in sports medicine services to all student athletes and fans. Bell and Health Title Pound Sports Medicine and Orthopedics, your comeback starts with us. Let's meet the starters for the visiting Hornets from Green Bay Preble. Number 5, Shelly Borecki. Number 14, Brooklyn McCassin. Number 20, Kyla Shevchik. Number 31, Elena Papillon. And number 33, Jada Rader. The Hornets are coached by Lindsay Siegel. And the starting lineup for your Ashwaubenon at guard, junior number 1, Olivia. Let's go, Jeff!
Thank you.
Jekyll Hall, 33, Kaylee James. Her first team second. In for the Jaguars, number 23, John Grosco. In for the Hornets, number 10, Anika Waska. And number 31, Helena Pappelhaus. foul number one will be Ray. For second, team's third foul into the Jaguars number three, Jordan Whitehouse. Jaguar foul number 34, Jocelyn Bird. Her first and fourth team foul.
Thank you.
Wrestler, number 44, TJ Johnson. For first, 17 fouls. In the rebate, Preble, number 12, Sophia Smith.
Yeah.
Shelley Barretton, her second team's 80.
Thank you. pressure and you're like.
And we're off to 34, Johnson and Porter. For second, 16-5. And for Ashwaubenon, number 44, G.J. Johnson. Thank you. Jaguar Hall number 23, Gianna Duraccio. Her first, team's 80. All right, everyone. Tonight is our second annual Duck Cancer Night. This year, 100% of the proceeds from our night will go to Ashwaubenon High School freshman Jonathan Burnett. After a hard summer of feeling sick, losing weight, and several trips to urgent care, Jonathan Burnett was brought to the emergency department. From there, he was rushed to Milwaukee's Children's Hospital by ambulance. Johnny was diagnosed with leukemia on August 8, 2023. He is currently going through his second cycle of four chemotherapy treatments, which is 5 days a week at Green Bay Children's Hospital. Johnny will be receiving a second bone marrow evaluation during school's winter break. This will determine how his treatments are working to fight the cancer. The Burnett Johnson family wants to thank the entire Jaguar Nation for their prayers and support during this trying time. Go Jaguars. All right, everyone, there are two targets. Closest to each target wins $100. So on the count of three, let them go. One, two, three. Any ducks left? I see one touch. Any more?
No!
All right. We'll check it out and we will announce the winners. First winner is number 25. If you have number 25, head over to the duck cancer table over there. We will get you your winnings. The other number is number 59. Oh, there we go. Thank you.
with the golden goals. Next time I'm in church, please don't throw it over. Yes, and that's for everybody who has wars. It's the life that everybody has for. It's the best life, but I'm on a trash board. What you think I rap for? What you think I rap for? What I know that if I fix nothing, all the girls in the home want one thing. I can spend my whole life goodwill hunting. Only good for honesty, good for my friends. She got an ass that I swallow with a peach thing. And I'm top on two peach things. And I'm a peach thing. Hope we sling. And my just made it out of the same. We give a damn about the drama that's blue rain. I'm just trying to change the color on the blue rain. We buy pay.
Basketball, 33, Ada Raider.
Basketball, 33,
Taylor Brady. Team's first foul of the second half. two-point basket, Monica blocks them. Jaguars 33 James and 34 Worth. Ashwaubenon, the foul number 24, by the dog. First quarter, 16 fouls. In for Ashwaubenon, number 21, Sophia Raven. Sophia Raymaker, her first 17 foul. Thank you. Hornets, number 10, Monica Waska. And the Jaguars, 43-1 ceiling. Ashwaubenon, number 21, Sophia Raymaker. Also returning for the Hornets, number 42, Allie Z. Jaguars 73, Hornets 30. Jaguars win. Record now sits at 4-3. The next Jaguar home game is Tuesday, December 19th. Next Tuesday at 7 o'clock p.m. against the Beer Rippers. Thank you for supporting us this evening. Please arrive home safely.